Ileana Vermini and I am a classical saxophone student. And as I am a second year bachelor, in the first 3 years of this course, you have really, I would say, a tight schedule because there are a lot of courses that you really have to follow. But from the third year on, you have the possibility and the school gives you the possibility to choose some courses that you would like to do. And there is also the possibility to choose a second instrument, which is great to develop and to know more about the musical world, specifically about other instruments.
And now I'm gonna have a rehearsal with my colleagues, with the Dogberg Saxophone Quartet. We play together from 1 year, and this evening we are gonna have a concert playing the Saxophone Quartet by Philip Glass. Lunch, and today on the menu there is the gnocchi alla sorrentina, which is a dish that comes from my region, so I remember a bit the place from which I come from. It's a really busy day, but now I'm gonna go to enjoy a coffee with a friend. And then there's gonna be the concert. So I'm really looking forward to it. I hope you also enjoyed it with me. And if you are still thinking of applying to our school, just go for it.